Hello, my dear lovely students. Jyotsna Singh again came up with a new video. So, students, this is the revision video of chapter 9 and 10. In this video, we are going to revise some problem that would be based on fraction and measurement of length. So, student, without wasting the time, let's move on to the question. So, now let's see the question. How many quarters make a whole? You better know that, student, this is the multiple choice question and here options are given, and from the given options we will have to find out the correct answer. Question number one is, how many quarters make a whole? In fraction, as already I have cleared you that fraction is a part of a whole. Fraction is a part of a whole. So, part will make a complete whole. So in options, in option you can see that one, in option A, one is written, B, two is written, C, three is written, and D, four is written. So as you know that two halves, if two halves will make a whole, then two halves will make a whole, and three, one third will make a whole, then four, one fourth will make a whole, four, one fourth. And quarter means 1/4. Quarter means 1/4. And already I have explained you that 4 1/4 will make a whole. It means that option D should be the correct answer. Option D will be the correct answer. Let's circle the correct answer, that is option D. Now see the next question. The next question is, the denominator of the fraction 5/6 is. So in the fraction, as you know that 5 is the numerator and 6 is the denominator. This 5 is the numerator here. In a fraction, that number which is just above the division sign, it is known as the numerator. And the number which is just below the division sign is known as the denominator. So here 6 is the denominator here. Let's circle the correct answer. Now let's see the third question. What fraction of national flag is white? So student, you know that there are three different colors. The national flag is of three different colors. National flag having three different colors. So there are three different colors in our national flag. Okay. So as you can see it here, that three colors are saffron, green, and white. Saffron, green, and white. It means in denominator we will write down three. In denominator we will write down three, and we will have to find out the fraction of white color only. We will have to find out the fraction of white color only. It means each color having the same fraction. Each color having the same fraction. Why? Because there are three different colors in our national flag. So here the fraction of national flag, fraction of national flag of white is 1/3. So let's circle the correct answer first. Now let's see the another, let's see some more. Here the question is, 1 kilometer is equal to how many meters? When I have taught you the chapter, there I have explained you that 1 meter is equal to how many centimeter, and 1 kilometer is equal to how many meter. And everyone will have to learn it. And everyone has learned also. So here the option will be 1 kilometer is equal to 1,000 meters. Yani option D will be the correct answer. Now see the question number 5, 1 by 4 multiplied by 56. So here we will have to divide this 56 by 4. So when we will divide this 56 by 4, then we will get the answer. Means 56 divided by 56. Then if we will count the table of 4, count the table of 4 up to 1 time, then we will get 4 1 is 4, and here we will write down 4. And now there we will have to do the subtraction here, because in division we subtract the given number. So when we will subtract 4 from 5, then we will get 1. Now we will have to bring down this 6 from here and write down 6 here, and now count the table of 4 up to 4 times, then we will get 16. 4 4 are 16. Now give the sign of subtraction and then we will write down the 16 here, and then 16 minus 16 will be 0. 16 minus 16 will be 0, and here we will write down 40. So the answer, as you can see here, after the division we get the answer, that is 14. So I think you better understood which should be the correct option. Yes, student, option C will be the correct answer. Now this is the question number 6. In question number 6, we will have to do the addition of the given meters, given measurement of length. So here we can do it, 93 meter plus 67 meters. So let's add the ones digit first. So 3 and 7 will make 10. And from 10, we will write the 0 and 1 will remain as a carry. And 9 and 6 will be 15 and carry 1, 16. So here the answer should be 160. Now let's see some more questions. Now see the next question. 14 meter 13 centimeter minus 9 meter 45 centimeter. So as you can see here, we will have to do the subtraction. We will have to subtract 9 meter 45 centimeter from 40 meter 13 centimeter. Let's start subtraction. And we know that we will have to start the subtraction from the ones digit. So here, as you can see that 3 is smaller than 5, so we need to take the borrow from 1. Now after giving the borrow 1 to 3, that 3 will become 13. So 13 minus 5 will be 8. Now let's move, student, to the next number. Now after giving the borrow, that 1 will become 0. So again 0 is smaller than 4. So again here 0 will take the borrow from next number, which is 0. So 0 is already 0. So it is not possible to give 1 to next number. So hence it will take the borrow from 4. And then 4 will give 1. 4 will give borrow to 0, then it will become 10. And 10 minus 4 is equal to 6. 10 minus 4 is equal to 6. Now, this 0 will become 9. So here, 9 minus 9 will be 0. And then, that 4 will become 3 after giving the borrow. So it will become 30. It will become 30. So as you can see here, the answer will be 30 meter 68 centimeter. Answer will be 30 meter 68 centimeter. It means that option C will be the correct answer. Now, the standard unit of length is millimeter, centimeter, meter, and kilometer. So we better know that the standard unit of length is meter. Which of these following is correct? 1 kilometer 70 meter is greater than 1170 meter. So student, no. 1 kilometer 70 meter. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter plus 70 meter will be 1070 meter. And 1070 meter is less than 1170 meter. It is not greater than, so it is false. Second one is 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. I think this can be correct. The third one is, if this will be correct, it means that option B will be the correct answer. There is no need to go for more option. Everyone knows that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Now let's see some more questions. So here the question is, I have done 1/3 of my homework. What fraction is left to be done? If I have completed 1/3 of my homework, then what fraction is going to be left? So 1/3 means out of 3, one part has completed. Out of 3, one part has completed. So we can write down 1/3 part has been completed. It means that 2 parts are left. What I have told you, out of 3, one part is completed. It means 2 part has been left. So here 2/3 part is left. 2/3 fraction is left. So as you can see here, where is the option? 2/3. The option C will be the correct answer. Now, 11. Question number 11. 4/6 is equal to what? In what, how can we write down? Option A, 4/6. Okay. 4 is by 6. We can also write down 4/6, not 6/4. And both of these can't be possible. Now, question number 12. Salu invited 7 girls to her birthday party. Only 3 girls came. Then what fraction of the girls didn't attend? If out of 7, 3 girls has already came. Three girls came in the party out of 7. It means 7-3 is equal to how much? 7-3 is equal to 4. 7-3 is equal to 4. It means 4 girls has not attended the party. So what should be the fraction of students? The fraction will be 4/7. Fraction will be 4/7. Means 4/7 fraction of girl didn't attend the party. So let's circle the correct option. The correct option is D. Now in this way, you can solve all the problems. If that will be based on the chapter fraction and measurement of length. So student, thank you everyone for watching this video. And just wait for my next video. Thank you once again.